powerful moment at this peace rally against gun violence. Two Denver mothers brought together by tragedy.
It's not something that I want to feel a connection with someone about. I want to prevent connections like this from happening.
Autumn Lawrence's son, 14-year-old Aiden, was shot and killed back in August.
He will never get to do things that I've done, that I set forth for him to do. And that's what hurts the most.
Patricia Lopez's son, 17-year-old Diego, shot and killed in this park 1 week ago.
Monday, I got to bury my baby over someone that took his life, decided to take his life in that way, in that form, in an execution style.
They're two of seven youth under the age of 18 shot and killed so far this year.
It's regular now, you know? It's almost as if once you hear about a dying, it's like, oh, what, again? You know, death shouldn't be like that.
19-year-old Hezekiah Hall says the community needs more resources and programs for its young people.
Finding some way to get our youth off the streets into doing more productive things.
Mayor Michael Hancock saying it starts at home, urging parents to properly store firearms and keep a close eye on their children's social media.
That's what we've learned from our law enforcement, that this is not as much a gang issue as it is access to guns by our young people, about beefs that start on social media.
But when it comes to making a change, Lauren says it starts with the community.
Just by the turnout here today, it is not enough. It's telling me that the community is still not understanding that we need to come together.
But all the speakers today agree talking about gun violence is the first step in preventing it.
People are starting to care. More and more people are starting to tune in, and they're starting to get the gist of it.
No arrests have been made in the deaths of Aiden Lawrence or Diego Marquez. If you have any information regarding either of these homicides, contact your local police department. Live in the newsroom, Laura Wilson, Fox 31.